It appears the party has started without you. How dare they exclude you from all that fun? You should tell them how you really feel. No, not with your words. Try this instead. Remember, Naughty Bear, just because they wronged you doesn't mean that you shouldn't share your toy. Why shouldn't they be happy? They're free to play hide and seek forever and ever. To play anymore. In fact, I don't think they can.